I'm super excited because my client in Hawaii got out $170,000 worth of proposals with us in the first month of working with them. The first appointment they went on was a storage unit. Spoke with the receptionist. She got me to the general manager of the storage unit. We went out there. The roof was pretty messed up, so we got them a re-roof proposal over. The second appointment was with an apartment complex. Six buildings had solar on some of their buildings. The roofs were pretty messed up, haven't been cleaned in a while either, so we gave them two options for different proposals. And then the third appointment was with a church. You know, we went out there, it was a two-story building, shingles were on the ground, so we proposed a re-roof for them with a couple minor repairs if they wanted a different option. The first appointment came out to about $50,000 with a storage unit. The second proposal we got out for the apartment complex came out to about $70,000 total. And the third appointment with the church came out to about $50,000 total. I'm super excited. Like I said, it's our first month working with them and they got out $170,000 in proposals. Can't wait to get some more.